Synced. Nothing out here? I gotta remember, back at the other location, we still... where we took to get here, we still have to take the right-hand path. That's where we came from. This is another cool thing going on here. And then we got two doors, right? One and two. This one says exit. Yeah, there's an exit, alright. Nothing out here? No. Alright, so let's forget about this for now. Go in this one? Is this where we came in? No. Oh, maybe. So how about this one? This is where we headed to, right? How about this? Are we? I do, but you can't copy. That looks very far away, doesn't it? Well, we can't hit that thing. Oh wait, we've got some over here. Trying to home in on this thing here. Oh, that just appeared out of nowhere. Did you see that? I'm like ducking my head in real life here. We got some kind of audio thing, but it's down there. And something over here? Oh, yeah. Give me that. I'm reaching out with both hands, buddy. Thank you.
Personal log. Systems specialist. McDonough, Andrew. 2. July. 2037.
We played this already. Am I headed back to the other one? Isn't this the same one we've already played? Oh! No! Crap. Oh, that might have just doomed me right there. Somehow that depletes my oxygen as well. When that happens. Canister. Good. Oh god, it hit me again. I didn't see that one at all. Just get the hell in here. Oh, Solaris is hydroponic. Why did they think it was Spiritus? Wait, what's going on? I was being dragged backwards for a second. I was not pressing that key. Oh, but this is... Oh, we need... We got some canisters around here that aren't empty boxes. That's just a box. I don't see
Warning.
Any...
Pan 4 EVA suit critically damaged.
Oh, brother.
Core EVA systems operating at 64%. Pan 4 EVA emergency repair required.
I'd love to repair the thing. We gotta check out that computer, but I have to stop myself from dying first. This is Solaris. I thought the hydroponics were... Okay. I thought the hydroponics was Spiritus. Okay, taking care of that need. This way. And then when we come out of here... See, I can't even control this crap anymore. It's so sensitive. Come out of here, hang a right. Keep clear. Yeah, but I don't think I've been in here before.
EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
There's definitely more stuff around. Okay, we went to interface here. What do we do with this? Flip some switches?
Solaris Energy Processing Module Emergency Lock 1 of 2, released.
Ah.
Access portals offline.
So I have to release the other lock. Oh, there's something to listen to? Is it floating around in this room, is my question. Looks like it might be just in the other room. Which is outside. Are there any sparking things there, right there? Oh, this! So as long as we get close enough to this, it'll start playing something for us. Oh, we're doing it. We're doing that bug. It's that bug again. I'm not pressing forward. It's gonna kill me because it's gonna drain out my... They're so far.
You are receiving a global information network update. Universally celebrated for his commitment to the preservation of the human race through space exploration, Olivier donated himself to Hardeman Aerospace as a living experiment after being diagnosed with terminal cancer at age 68.
Stop.
Olivier contracted with...
I can't stop it.
...the owned company under the condition that his remaining days were spent aboard the Northstar IV in service of its mission to create a renewable oxygen source...
I can't even go to where I want to go, because it's...
For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
I'm gonna die. When was my last save? I can't stop thrusting forward, guys. I am not pressing the button right now. I think it's going to the side, actually. Yeah, I hate this. Damn, why? I'd be just fine if it wasn't for this. This killed me. I can't even stop myself from going into this. It's even now, it's still thrusting. Hear it? Ridiculous. Okay, so I turn this thing on.
Warning, Pan 4 EVA suit critically damaged. Core EVA systems operating at 64%.
Oh, I haven't fixed it yet.
Pan 4 EVA emergency repair required.
Okay, stop banging me. And I can actually figure out where I'm supposed to go. So here, it's actually already open for me. So it remembered me, because I went here, and then I... Didn't I go here and then to the computer? So it remembered me at the computer, but didn't sync me with having 100% suit. Unless I'm remembering it wrong. I don't know.
Hand for EBA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
So again, there's something out here as well. Is it one of those drives? SSDs? Yeah. That wasn't there before. So now at least it's not continuously thrusting. But I want to get the audio working, we've discovered it, etc. There we go.
You are receiving a global information network update. New satellite images confirm Northstar 4 has suffered a catastrophic event and is no longer intact. All credible sources are reporting that Sebastian Olivier and crew have perished. Olivier was said to have been studying the effects of age and prolonged radiation exposure past known human limits in space.
Oh, that's neat, actually.
For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
Steady as she goes.
Oh.
You gotta be very careful guiding yourself in here. Alright, so we're going right? Guess so. I mean, there's something of interest that way. Oh, the oxygen's this way. So we're going to the right. Wasn't close enough. Don't need that. I was trying to swipe the other thing aside. Oh, do we want to go here yet? Yeah, this is the way we didn't go, right? I think? Or did I come from here? I'm so confused. So I guess we gotta sneak through here. Oh, not now, not now, not now. Do not go forward, suit. We'll go through that hole. I feel like, well, no matter what I do, I keep drifting towards it. Is that the way back to... Vocalus? Because I see one of those communication things. How was it? Just go. 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 Don't get stuck on stuff. Just, you gotta get past it. You gotta hurry up. Okay. Pass outside all this. Can I? No, that's empty. There's nothing in there. I might have to go through there to get to the door. I do, don't I? Damn it. Oh! Did that hit me?
Mission control to Commander Oshima. Can you verify the status of the crew?
Oh! Yeah, hold it, hold it. Didn't even fill me all the way up. I can't verify nothing, man. I'm just trying not to die here. That's gonna kill me. Safest way is through here. Now down. Okay. Oh, it's upside down. There's a vocal thing over there and something else to see. Luckily that can't hurt me. This says what? Nothing. So to the left of that. That's exit. This is going out. Cause some of the exits don't actually go out. But this one does. There's not so much out there. I think that's where it came from, maybe. I think that's where it just came. Yeah, I'm back to here. Okay, I need to take the... I took right. I need to take the left-hand path. Without destroying my suit. We're back here, so we're left of this. For all I know, I'm going in circles. I'm not even sure. Oh yeah, just push me in. That wasn't me. Well, these are all sparking. Oh, damn it. I'm really not a fan of this stuff. Or that happening. Can we get that? Thank you. Have I been here before? Well, there's an audio thing that way. If I've been here before, then I left before I explored everything. This is all staticky. It's gonna get me no matter what. Oh. Oh god, right away. Alright. The thing is, I'm lost. I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to be going, or if I'm going, just going back to where I was, going in circles. I mean, from outer space, this all looks the same. Mostly. Came from that way. Let's head to right, make sure. Make sure there's nowhere else to go. Not really happy with this stuff. I can't see when I'm like... Okay. Well, I actually did that without getting hit. Wow. Gimme! Oh, look at that. I'm gonna die out here. See, I lose where I was. I came from there, right? And I decided to not. I decided to stay on the outside of everything. Try to grab one of these things. Oh! I didn't know that was that. Now I really need to grab it. I didn't even see that. Is there an electric thing here that I didn't see? So it synced me now. Oh jeez. So I came from there. I came from my left. It flashes yellow like that. So you think it might run out soon? I came from here. So from here... from there. So the red room, okay, right of the thing is this. More of this crap, which I don't know. It doesn't look like there's anything this way. Could be wrong. So then I came... Now I forgot. Did I come from this door or this door? There's something of it... there's an audio thing this way, so let's go this way.
Mission control to Northstar. All major hand force systems damaged and offline. Manual repair required for EEV operation and launch. Do you copy?
Okay, audio. We head this way. That's the same thing. We went ahead that way. No, I'm going to run into that thing. So is this the same audio log we heard before? Because we hadn't saved it at that point? Seems pretty close, right? There's some canisters over there. Information Network. I think it's the same one. Universally celebrated for his commitment to the preservation of the human race. Give me. It bounced off of me. What? No, no, no. Come here. Oh, I need you. I really need you. I can't keep up with it?
With a privately owned company under the condition that his remaining days were spent aboard the Northstar IV in service of its mission to create a renewable oxygen source suitable for off-world colonization.
I am far away from everything. Now I don't remember where I came from. I think I'm supposed to go in there.